You know the guy who, what the fuck's his name? The guy who killed George Floyd?
Yeah.
More stuff came out about him. Bro, this guy was a piece of shit on a lot of different levels. He pistol whipped a bunch of teenagers once, the white kids.
Really?
He pistol whipped them, bro. This guy's fucking ridiculous. Yeah. And he beat the shit out of, I think, a Latino guy once. But the pistol whipping of the teenagers made me laugh so much. It's like just thinking of a cop pistol whipping kids.
I didn't think anyone did that in real life. I thought it was just like a movie thing.
Yeah, no, this guy was a piece of shit. Like he was, which is fucked up because you'd think, I don't know, after the third pistol whipping of a child, you'd lose your fucking job.
Yeah, the cops would go, look, maybe he's kind of a loose cannon.
He's like, kids are playing in the park in the middle of the night. He shows up and he's like, come here, you little shit. He's fucking pissed off with him. You'd think someone would say something, but they're like, Jim's just angry. He's, you know how he gets.
Did the article say what those kids had done?
No, but it was
pistol whipped?
No, but all I found out was that they were white kids because they were trying to show like this guy was just a piece of garbage overall because people are trying to assess whether
he
was like
racist. Yeah, well, he was racist, probably.
I think he just was a shitty person.
He's just a garbage person,
Yeah, but when I saw that, I was like, if this guy was pistol whipping teenagers for like playing too loud or something, then yeah, he's liable to do some crazy shit. Like, I'm surprised no one in the force stood up and said like, yo, this guy's a loose fucking cannon. You know, maybe, I don't know, maybe some training or nothing. Everybody's like, you know how he is. You know how this guy gets.
Can we give him a foam gun?
It's fucking crazy. Violent. So, yes, I saw that and I was like, God damn, imagine being those kids. You must have been pissed off that he pistol whipped you. But then when you saw him murder someone, you're like, Jesus Christ, I got off lucky.
Yeah. I lost this eye, but apart from that.
Clearly, this guy was able to do worse.
Yeah.
Imagine being the parent of those kids, seeing that. What do you do?
Seeing that he murdered someone?
No. That he, let's say he pistol whips your kid.
It depends what kind of parent. There are two types of parent. One parent is, what did you do to get the cop to pistol whip you? And the other parent is, there's no way you could have done something that would merit someone pistol whipping you in the fucking face. So it depends on the parent. Your dad, Poseidon, would have been like, are you gay now? Your dad would have been completely different.
Did you contract it?
Yeah. Did he pistol whip me with his dick? Is that what you're trying to tell me?